heard a preacher on Channel 4. He said, if you're not saved, you'll go to hell for sure. But if you repent, you're gonna be just fine. You know, as long as you're breathing, brother, there's still time. You need to pray hard and live right, profess your faith that Jesus Christ. If you've been living wrong and you want to live right, maybe it's time to dedicate your life. And all God's children need to stay in school and go to church on Sunday, obey God's rule. If you want to wake up from those heavenly lights, you need to pray hard, live right. You need to pray hard, live right. You need to pray hard, live right.
Somebody say, hey.